It is May 2nd, 2021, and things are swell on the day.